It was a great thrill to drive my old rival's car, Peter Brock's mobile Holden dealer team Commodore. A great car, very nicely balanced, and with that V8 power, a potential winner.